Let's go to the corner of Chris Algieri, where Max Kellerman is ready to talk to Tim Lane about the game plan and what's happening now. Max?
Tim, we're talking a lot about the game plan in the corner. We heard you after two rounds tell him two more of those. And then what was the game plan coming in?
Keep the distance. Keep the distance. Jab on him, let him get tired. He's getting tired. He's reaching.
Was there an idea that after four rounds something changes?
Yep.
What was going to change?
I'll tell you after. He's going to put him to sleep here in a few minutes. I'm going to let him go in one more round. I got him in the cage right now. Let him out the cage.
The plan is to have Algieri knock Pacquiao out.
Yes, but I still got him in the cage. He listens to me very well. I'm going to let him loosen another round.
Round 10?
Round 10 or 11, I'm going to let him go.
Well, that's going to make it difficult for the plan to materialize. Because there's a question now as to whether Algieri will be able to survive that shot, which was a monster left hand, a sensational straight left cross by Manny Pacquiao.